If you are new to my channel and want to educate yourself more about herpes viruses, please like my videos and subscribe to my channel. Make sure to ring on the notification bell so that you'll be the first to watch my uploaded videos every day. Let's put an end to the herpes virus.
What does cold sores look like? Cold sores are actually little fluid-filled blisters that generally show up on or all around the lips. They are actually likewise referred to as oral herpes, fever blisters, as well as herpes labialis. Cold sores come from infection with HSV. Cold sores generally start along with a tingling or even burning feeling in the skin layer. The sores show up a couple of hours to a couple of days later on. Many people might just develop a single sore, however it is actually usual to have actually numerous blisters at the same time. The blisters might change over a number of times, eventually crusting over. Cold sores might trigger discomfort as well as inflammation. What does cold sores look like triggers? There are actually two primary types of HSV. HSV type 1, HSV 1, which is actually the primary reason for cold sores, however can easily likewise trigger genital herpes. HSV type 2, HSV 2, which is actually the primary cause of genital herpes, however can easily likewise trigger oral herpes. It is actually possible to end up being contaminated along with HSV through coming into direct exposure to another person's cold sore or even contaminated area of skin. It is actually likewise possible to hand down the infection with bodily liquids like saliva. Nevertheless, transmission of HSV is actually most likely during a cold sore outbreak. When somebody ends up being contaminated, the infection stays in their physical body forever. Lots of people discover that the very initial outbreak is actually the worst, as well as many people just ever before have actually one outbreak. For many people, certain elements seem to activate a cold sore outbreak like stress, illness, tiredness, hormone changes, like those throughout menstruation, adjustments in weather or even sturdy sunlight. What does cold sores look like? Treatment. Cold sores typically don't need therapy. Cold sores have the tendency to resolve without treatment after a full week or more. There's no cure for cold sores, however prescribed antiviral medicines can easily assist deal with all of them. These medicines might likewise reduce the danger of another outbreak as well as decrease the possibility of spreading out the infection to another person. Antiviral lotions for cold sores are actually commonly offered over the counter or even on the internet. However, a physician can easily recommend a more powerful antiviral medicine for more serious outbreaks. Warm compresses as well as pain relievers, like ibuprofen as well as acetaminophen, might assist alleviate pain. Ibuprofen is actually available for purchase online.
Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel for my upcoming herpes treatment videos.